If I have seen further than others, it is by standing upon the shoulders of giants. Those were the enduringly wise words of Sir Isaac Newton. And tonight, as we gather to celebrate the breakthroughs of today, we'll take this moment to remember the giants in science that we've lost in the past year, upon whose shoulders we stand. First, we will honour Peter Higgs, who sadly passed away this week. Please welcome the Director General of CERN and a Breakthrough Prize winner for her part in the discovery of the Higgs boson, Fabiola Gianotti.
Peter Higgs was a giant of physics. In the early 60s, alongside Robert Brout and François Englert, he developed a theory to explain how matter was formed in the early universe. And when I say matter, I mean the matter we are all made of, atoms. And early universe means millions of a second after the Big Bang, the big explosion which some 13.8 billion years ago gave origin to our universe. In 2012, the ATLAS and CMS experiments at the Large Hadron Collider at CERN discovered a new particle, the Higgs boson, thereby demonstrating that the Brout-Englert-Higgs theory was correct. As head of the ATLAS experiment at that time, I had the privilege of getting to know Peter Higgs. And besides his monumental contributions to physics and to understanding how the universe works, Peter was a very special person, gentle, gracious, caring, and a man of rare modesty, almost self-effacing. He was a role model, an intellectual role model, and he was a person who inspired physicists across the world. A big piece of CERN history and of my own professional life is linked to Peter Higgs. We will miss him sorely. We will miss the man, we will miss the physicist, as we are also missing other great scientists who have recently passed away.
Slow, I fall behind.